Good luck, Mike.
In intelligence work, your most important tool, more important than any combat technique, any technical skill, is your ability to twist the facts of a situation to your own advantage. The worse the facts are, the more you've got to sell it.
Well, two rogue operatives in one day? Lucky us.
You're welcome. You know, I think you need to talk to the folks in human resources. You have some staff issues.
I agree completely. Tell me, Michael, since you know so much about our problems, what should I do about our new recruit, Michael Weston? Wonderfully effective, terrifically resourceful, truly the best I've ever seen, but he just doesn't seem happy.
Maybe it's the threats against his family. Maybe it's the people trying to kill him. Maybe it's the fact that he had to use his people to clean up your mess. Your operatives
are dead, and you're not. You created a job opening, Michael, and I have to fill it. You want money? We can do that. You want to get out of Miami?
I want you people out of my life!
Out of your life? Tell me, Michael, all your old enemies from your spy days, all the people who have scores to settle with Michael Weston, where do you think they've been? Did they just forget about you, or has someone been keeping them at bay? You think you've been under our thumb? You've been under our protection. Think about that.
Yeah, I'll be fine, thanks.
You really think so?
Yeah.
Tell you what, we'll leave you alone if that's what you want, and your family too. See how you like it. You want out? There's the door. But hear this. You have no idea what hell will rain down if we stop watching out for you.
I'll take my chances.
Come to me. The moon is closer.
As a spy working for a government, you're protected. You may work solo, but you have agreements with other spy agencies. Even when you're surrounded by your enemies, that protects you. When your entire career consists of making enemies, there's no greater danger than being totally cut off, alone. When you find yourself out in the cold, all you can do is put your head down and try to survive.